These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speak in my language. Dina, a little help. Come in. I'll make you a present. I'll take a present. Here. Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
Ah!
And he's still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it. Do you see a way out?
Won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! There we go.
Yeah. That should hold us.
Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy. Yeah!
really going. Just trust me.
You've been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. Something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
See what's back there.
All right, that works.
What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. Why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Oh,
Oh, that's better. Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that. Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
Down here.
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den, for his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god. It's weed.
That's a lot of dead weed.
Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
He was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay, it's...
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop you.
This better be better than a 6.
Infected.
Stop.
Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this part.
Yeah! here! I got you. Stick close to us!
Where are we going?
It's this one! Come on!
Everywhere!
Don't slow down! Head for those doors! Through here, let's go!
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay?
Yeah.
Now you better hold. We gotta go back. We're gonna outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends. My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a Baldwin place. It can work.
All right. I'll get the door.
Ride with me. Come on.
Oh!
When I was 12,
I found a skateboard.
Uh-oh.
And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Okay. Chemical burn. I did it myself.
Why?
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey! I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Do you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just, will you wait, please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town.
Without being replaced? No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?